I have returned. This time, with the official game. I'm so excited, man. Like, it doesn't make any sense. I'm excited. Okay, let's just go ahead and hop into this. I'm gonna put this cheat real quick. Okay, new game. Will it make us play a demo game? Go ahead and turn this down so y'all can enjoy this cutscene real quick.
Get down here, Merc.
Okay, I am back, and alright, I'm pretty sure y'all done, if y'all haven't watched the first video, I did the demo in the first video, it's exactly the same, so I'm probably gonna, when I edit this, I'm just gonna fast forward through all this, cause I know you ain't got time for this, so, let's get to it.
This is where we should catch back up.
I had to speak to that, alright.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the plan is what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right, then. Lead the way.
You got it. Huh. Watch out for live wires. They're everywhere.
And I'm back. All right.
Look at this. The air in here reeks.
New gameplay in.
Can't wait to get out in the open.
I'm gonna zip through all the demo stuff, but let's get it.
Damn, what is that? I've never smelled anything so foul. Oh, it's me. Gotta do something about that.
That's funny.
Soon.
This is nice. I know the feeling.
I felt that one in my guts.
They just keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Yeah, let's go.
Was it the Mako density? The primary explosive? The blasting agent?
Hey, you can figure that out later.
I'm running on empty here.
You can refuel at the base.
Next time, I'll have to bring a little pick-me-up.
This guy. Come on.
How much farther do we have to go?
Not far.
Awesome. I never played the original Final Fantasy VII.
That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back, then. I'll set the bomb.
All right, let's go.
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
Goodness gracious. Okay, now what?
She's good to go. Fire in the hole!
You sure told those doors.
Let that be a lesson to anything that gets in my way.
Attention, all citizens. Attention, all citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1.
Go ahead and shut up again.
Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fires. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in sectors 1 and 2. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous. Therefore, all residents of Sector 3.
No. No way.
This couldn't have been us, could it?
But what if it was?
What's done is done.
Merc's right. It ain't pretty, but we can't stop now. This was just the first reactor, and the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
Yeah, we always knew this was gonna get messy.
And this is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, because I'm here for you, to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fears, your worries, your concerns, and yes, your fears. Whatever your problem, I got you.
So, what's our next move, boss?
That's easy enough. We get our asses home!
And I'm back. And I can't believe I'm saying this. I actually like Barrett now. Like, he's kind of a cool guy for that. But let's just go. Let's get back into this. Let's see. Anything else? No? That's it? Alright, cool. Let's go. I see where I was. But...
we'll split up and shoot for the last train home.
Alright.
Regroup in the freight car. Got it?
Later then!
Are we splitting up? Yeah. Am I going on my own? What's going on?
Hey. I'd like my money now.
You can have it once we're back at base.
Okay.
You what this is, right?
Of course not. It's healing material.
You can have it for saving my life.
Just doing my job, nothing more.
Yeah, yeah. Fact is, I'm lucky you were there.
Survival can be a matter of luck or skill. You can't rely on luck.
Words to live by.
Yeah, well, thanks.
You do know how to use it, right?
You do know what I was, right?
I have no idea what this is. What's this? You can now set up material to your weapons and armor. Try saving it. Him. Oh, okay. Oh, I guess begin. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Final Fantasy besides Final Fantasy 15, but this is totally different. It's all such a new experience. Okay. Okay.
Being so brave. That really was the ride of a lifetime. Well, see you on the train.
Okay. I know there's a chest over here. It's not a chest. Alright, it's just around here.
No? To get home.
Oh. Alright, let's take you home then, son. But I can't do that. I'm sorry. Poor children. I feel for these children sometimes.
Our train's still running.
Oh, this is cool.
We have to the station.
Then we take the order versus Hari. Let's keep it going.
I repeat. This is an alert from the Dinah Energy Center.
Is that Sephiroth?
He couldn't be. But then...
I don't even think it's Heartless in Kingdom Hearts. I know it's probably not even the same, but I swear that's the name of Sephiroth. Sephiroth? Nah, whatever. Go faster, Cloud. We gotta get this man the hands.
You're not real. You're dead.
I am.
Yep, Sephiroth.
I killed you with my own.
Oh, you need not remind me. It was the crowning moment of our time together. But that was then, and this is now. I have a favor to ask. Our beloved planet is dying. Slowly, silently, painfully. Can you bear to see the planet suffer? Cloud.
Mom.
were the planet to die, so many things would be lost. Your hometown, Earth so bright, the sound of her voice, pleading for me to spare you, the shiver of her flesh yielding to cold steel. That which binds us together would be no more, and I would be loath to live in such a world, which is why I must ask you this one favor. Don't worry, it's a simple thing. Run, Cloud. Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
You bastard!
Good, Cloud. Very good. Hold on to that hatred.
I'm seeing things. Fumes from all the Mako, maybe. All right. You got this.
Yo, that was crazy. Hopefully it won't probably get to fight in the future, but...
Harvey's gonna get dusted. But it's okay. He gonna catch his hands eventually. Let's go look for chests. Alright, let's go. Let's keep pushing. So far, this is nice. Even though I've been messed up all these people's lives.
This place got to tell.
What did we do to deserve this? I have to get to the station. Right now.
Just let me go home.
It is not safe to remain indoors. Please leave your residences at once. I repeat. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. An evacuation order has been issued to the occupants of buildings in the vicinity of the Sector 8 Expressway.
I'm not really going to want to chest right
vacate
now.
The area immediately.
But it's all good.
The explosions at the reactor have caused numerous ongoing fires. Many homes are at risk. It is not safe to remain indoors. Please leave your residences at once.
Instead of jumping, but it is what it is.
This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. An evacuation order has been issued to the occupants of buildings in the vicinity of the Sector 8 Expressway.
Man,
you are
what a mess.
Vacate the area immediately. The explosions at the reactor have caused numerous ongoing fires. Many homes are at risk.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
It is not safe to remain indoors. Please leave your residences at once.
What if they reach us? What do we do then?
It's kind of sad. Oh, chest.
An evacuation order.
Oh, can't see it. Any more? No? It's a box. Go down. What's that?
Don't let the intruder escape.
You talking about me?
Security's everywhere.
I'm just curious. I want to see what that is. What is that? Oh, that's actually a thing.
Must be close.
Yeah, I don't even care.
Don't let the intruder escape.
No need to make it harder for yourself.
Okay, whatever. Keep moving. This is cool though. I'm really. Who is that?
it's about to get real. Pull out the blade.
You are too weak to save anyone. Not even yourself.
Are you okay?
Pull out the blade.
Hey, are you okay?
Let me shut up.
I'm fine.
Here, this is for you.
Huh? A flower?
That's right. It's a gift. You know, for scaring those things away.
What things?
Never mind. Think of it as a memento.
Just my luck.
I heard that, you know.
How much?
How much?
Well, that depends on the customer. In your case...
$2.
It's on the house.
I was close.
Huh?
Lovers used to give these when they were reunited.
Oh, okay.
Look, I'm involved in things. Dangerous things.
Oh, I'm sure you are. So?
So keep your distance.
Wait, you think someone's out to get you? Is that what you're all worked up about? Relax. No one's going to attack you. I promise.
Hey, a Mako reactor just blew. You shouldn't be out here trying to self...
Seeing those things from Harry Potter. What are those things called?
What are they?
Oh my god. Let me shut up.
Drop your weapon!
Whoa, what is this?
Are you blind?
You know, you're right.
Yo.
Wait!
Nice meeting you!
They all about to catch
sword on the ground! Right now!
I'm sorry for that. It's like my it's my own.
Thank you.
and a chest.
The optical
catch these things.
You're not going anywhere.
Sector 8 Unit 4, we have eyes on the target. We need backup. I repeat, this is 8-4 requesting immediate backup.
What the heck? Oh, snap.
Nothing to it.
What's this? Yeah, the dodge. Let me look at this real quick. Hold up now.
Immediate support.
spot spawning.
Over there!
Oh.
Open fire! Shoot to kill!
Hey, really? On my eyes.
Close call.
Time to go.
Be advised! Target approaching residential area! Steel Hall active immediately!
No, bro, you know you could have just jumped.
Are you inside it? Get him!
It's all or nothing now.
Where am I? Chess. I'm not going early. Come on. Bro, once again, you can just jump while I'm climbing. Just give him a little. Ah.
Don't underestimate him.
I'll
show you.
Get ready. Anytime now. That's that.
Let's see what you got.
Here we go.
What's up, dude?
See ya.
Bro, you're
nothing to it.
Alright, let's go.
I see him!
Where'd y'all come from? I'm cleaning through y'all.
Not bad.
What's that? Let's go. Okay, let's keep going.
Nothing to it.
Alright, my dude. What the? Oh my god. Maybe I should go down. Bro, y'all were so weak.
Was never in doubt.
What's that?
Get the bastard!
Alright.
Fun's over. Clear!
Enough. Shit.
He's here!
Let's do this.
Yeah, that's not gonna work. Alright.
Suppressing!
Bro, stop that. Die.
I see.
What the? Come on.
Come and get it.
You first.
Keep away.
You have been warned! Surrender yourself to public security immediately!
Come here.
You have
nowhere
to run!
Come on.
Damn, you are.
Here we go.
Come on. What's up?
You're gonna run!
Let's do this.
No way!
No. Come on, bro.
Yeah. Back in it.
Fuck all y'all.
Neutralizing.
You're mine.
Overkill, but whatever.
Not bad.
Keep moving. the boxes.
Guess Cloud won't be joining us after all.
No need to assume the worst. I'm sure he's fine. You saw him in action, didn't you? Guy's a soldier. Goddamn one-man army.
You think he's a keeper?
For a minute. Huh? Huh?
what the hell you been up to, huh?
Giving public security the runaround. That's what. Had to draw them away from the station somehow.
Nicely done.
Well, can't argue with results, huh? What?
Wait. Got a question for you all.
What?
Ever been attacked by an invisible enemy?
Huh?
What?
Wearing robes. Came and went like the wind.
Thought they were invisible.
They were, at first. Only saw them after she grabbed me.
A new Shinra weapon, maybe?
More like a panic-induced hallucination.
Never mind. Forget I said anything.
Suit yourself. Come on, let's move up.
A lot of people here.
And in the freight car, too.
Because of the evacuation order, maybe?
Lucky us. We've got a crowd to hide here. Head for the front of the train and hold there.
Alright, guys. This is where I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna pick back up on it. Probably tomorrow or the day after. So far, this game is saucy. Everything about it. Only thing I don't like about it is that you can't freaking jump. But it's whatever. But alright, I'll catch you guys later. It's Chief Future. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you like, subscribe, maybe leave a comment if you want, you know, whatever you want to do. But I'll make sure to come back with more content. And you guys take care. Alright, I'm out. Peace.